The Office of the Director of Public Prosecutions closed 17 files on the theft and diversion of iron sheets meant for the Karamoja region. Speaking to the press on Saturday, the DPP noted that they did not find sufficient evidence to proceed with 17 case files of the suspects. This means the Vice President Jessica Alupo, Prime Minister Robina Nabanja, and the Speaker of Parliament Anita Among, who had been implicated, will not be prosecuted. In this regard, legislators from Karamoja sub-region have come out to condemn the action taken by the DPP to close files in the face of glaring evidence.
We would like to underscore the impunity with which those that were in charge of the Karamoja ministry in the office of the Prime Minister and all their cohorts decided knowingly, I want to underscore that word, knowingly. They decided knowingly and with dishonesty and arrogance to steal, to sell, and to distribute those iron sheets among their colleagues, among them, and among themselves, without an iota of shame.
It doesn't remove the fact that these were mismanaged.
Led by the chairperson of the Karamoja Parliamentary Group, Lemigio Achia, they believe closure of 17 files is not the end of their quest for justice and have appealed to the appointing authority, who is the president, to take appropriate action against the implicated ministers.
Whereas we are not satisfied with the outcome so far, we still have hope in His Excellency the President for justice. Those that directly carried out this subversive act activity ought to pay for this politically, as he promised the country. They ought to pay for what they did.
They also condemned failure by the Minister for Karamoja Affairs to step aside while investigations continue and vowed never again to work with the two ministers for Karamoja, whom they believe are the source of the mess.
The people of Karamoja are not comfortable, and we have totally lost confidence in the Minister of Karamoja Affairs. We are not ready to work for them.
Karamoja MPs also appealed to the Court of Public Opinion to intervene, saying the DPP do not do a good job in scrutinizing evidence that has been flowing ever since investigations began.
That evidence might not be sufficient. I leave it to us now, the Court of Public Opinion. I think you know better what to do when a case of this kind happens.
They now want iron sheets which were recovered from some of the ministers to be returned to the Karamojong.
How we can get the cash that has been deposited in the treasury? How do we get it so that we buy the balance of iron sheets? Because the cash that they have paid is worth almost another 3,000.
MPs have called for an overhaul in the office of the Prime Minister and proposed reforms to ensure management controls and accountability.
Colleague, that there should be reforms immediately on the office of the Prime Minister if supplies must continue to pass through that office.
Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.